everyone, and welcome to a video tutorial on how to create your own Netflix type website using WordPress, Stripe, and Vimeo. I'm just going to do a quick overview of what we'll be making, as well as some of the things you need to get started on this project. So the first three things that you are going to need is a WordPress website. You may already have one, that's great. You need a Stripe account. Stripe is free. They charge for credit card processing, just like PayPal and other online payment gateways. You also need a Vimeo Plus account or higher. The reason for this is that the Plus or higher gives you access to advanced privacy so that you can restrict your videos to your website only. This is what we'll be making, kind of a Netflix-looking theme and website that will provide users with videos as long as they have access to them. You have the horizontal scrolling bars, different categories that you can create on your own. I'm going to go into Action Adventure, and I can filter this by the type of show, and then I can also filter this by seasons. There's an account page where users can view their memberships, cancel them at any time, manage credit cards, view payments. If I go to a video page while I'm logged in with access, you'll see that I can view the video. There's some recently added videos on the side, a description. You can turn video comments on or off. Now, if I go to my account and log out, now I'm going to try and view a video again, and you'll see that this says you must create an account and purchase a membership to view this content. And that's pretty much it for my quick overview. If you guys want to get started, then head on to the next video. Thanks for watching.